As you may have noticed in the last episode, there are quite a few trends you will see consistently throughout the rest of the series, like the towers in a cross formation, or the dragons on the corners of the path. Something new you'll see in this episode is the use of the magic towers. Let's hop right in. We'll be right back.